Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to one and all. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome you all to the second convocation of G.H. Raisoni University. Talent and skills are the crops that are nurtured and groomed and given all possible opportunities to grow and bloom. Graduation day is the celebration of the harvest of this crop. This is the much awaited event in every student's life as it gives return to the efforts put in by the students throughout their academic endeavor. This is a special match for us. The students left the campus in a hurry to reach home safely before the nationwide lockdown was imposed and we could not then bid them a proper farewell. Let us all today celebrate the achievements of our students. Students, before we celebrate your day of convocation, we would like to show you some glimpses of your valuable moments of life that you have spent with us at the university. AV, please. The members of the Academic Council of G.H. Raisoni University are getting ready for the procession, which marks the start of the ceremony. They will soon reach the dais. Thank you.
Thank you.